NFL Hall of Famer, Bob St. Clair.
You're here with NFL Hall of Famer, Bob St. Clair. You just got honored with your teammates here on the field of the Kraft Fight Hunger Bowl.
Well, this is hometown for me. You know, I'm born and raised here. Yeah, Kezar Stadium's named after me. I mean, God, it can't get any better. It's a story that should have been told a long time ago, that we stood up for against racial prejudice and we refused to go down there and without leaving our teammates behind, even though they were black. I mean, it didn't mean anything to us. I mean, it's crazy.
And now to be honored in 2011 on the 50-yard line at AT&T Park must be...
Excellent.
Excellent. Who, you rooting for anybody specifically today?
Well, naturally, the Coast, UCLA.
Thanks, Bob, for hanging out with us. I appreciate it, sir.
All right.